Forget aliens and portals. The real reason ships vanish in the Bermuda Triangle has finally been confirmed by science, and it's terrifying. A single stretch of ocean has swallowed 1,000 souls without a mayday call. So researchers built a toy ship, hit it with a wave the size of a 10-story building, and watched it snap like a cracker. That monster is called a rogue wave, 3 times taller than your house and as steep as a ski slope. Satellites caught wind here last month, 100 feet, zero warning. When two storm systems collide, their wave crests add up, stacking into a liquid mountain. The bow rides up, the stern drops, the middle gets nothing but air, snap. In the triangle, the Gulf Stream shoves warm water north while hurricanes spin south. Perfect recipe for these water bombs. Add methane pockets that make water frothy like soda, and even steel loses grip. No aliens needed, just physics with a murderous sense of timing. The model ship split in 8 seconds on camera. Imagine that happening to a 500-foot tanker. No time to radio, no wreckage, just gone. Would you still sail through the triangle after dark, or are you booking flights forever? Drop wave if you'd risk it, land if you're staying on shore.